Yesterday we brought you a story of our journalist, that is our traffic commandant, the in-house name that we give him, that is one Kimani Mbugua, who was assaulted by some officers or askaris, city county askaris, that or other people who were pretending or appearing to be city county askaris. And now we understand, of course, Kimani Mbugua was assaulted and injured and he had to go to hospital for treatment, and that is why he is away today. And now the county government of Nairobi has spoken, and we have received a statement from the director of governor's press service, that is Elkanah Jacob, representing Governor Mike Sonko. And I want to read that letter from that director of communications. He says that the Nairobi city county government has noted with concern the story about an incident of assault against a citizen TV journalist who was filming county askaris demanding bribes. The county government has a zero tolerance for corruption and the matter will be subjected to thorough investigation. The said officers will be treated fairly, but firmly, and should they be found guilty, they will be prosecuted. We are also aware that several individuals masquerade as county officials, and it is a challenge that is being addressed. The claim will be treated with the seriousness it deserves. That's the communication from the governor, Mike Sonko's director of communications, Elkanah Jacob, indicating that the county is now following up the matter concerning that assault against Kimani Mbugua, who was injured. And as this says is that they will be looking for those particular officers, but also indicating that there are certain persons that masquerade as county askaris. But of course, the incident had Kimani Mbugua taken to the fire station along Tomboya Avenue, and that's where he was assaulted until he was discharged after the officers indicated that they had confirmed that he is a journalist.